Good evening, Honda CX500, Honda GL Silverwing people. First I want to start with some product information. Not that one. Water pump seals. I have them in different kinds of productions. Okay. Different types of brands. That's one. That's one. That's a broke one. That is also one, but it's lower. And this one. And the best one. So. One, two, three, four, five different brands, maybe a sixth one. The cheap ones, I don't use them anymore. I am not happy with them. I have too many problems with leaking water pump seals. And only this brand, I believe, this is the good one. And this one. And this one is from Tourmax. That's the good one. You can see it, the rings are almost the same. Just let me tell you later on what I have found. This one, it's not an old one. It's, I think, about 3 weeks old now. And it is 2 weeks used in an engine. And is already at broke. We picked it out and was finished. The metal cup I have thrown away. Let me look to the other side, the bottom side. This one I prefer. That's one from a Yamaha. That's the good one. It's about 40 mil. That will work. And that's smaller. That's too small. Also too small. And that's 14 again. And that's almost. It's not completely round. It's ook almost 14. You need an amount of space to let your camshaft work and rotate inside those seals. This one, this seal, you can see it's glued nice, tightly. Not extra glue or coating is there to see. It's clean, it feels firm, it feels strong. That one I do away at the moment. This is the good one. This is the expensive one. But not so expensive as Yamaha and Honda. This one. Feels also good. Only there is there more space for Yamaha needed. So this cheaper one. This one is 34 bucks of 34 euros, 18 euros, 18 euros. And this one are cheaper. Now I'm going to look here. Look how many glue there is used. Too much. And the blue line is thinner. And when I take it apart. Okay. That should not happen. And that's the problem. This also a cheap one. Look how dirty it is glued together. But that one is strong. That one should be right, but it gives some problem. Yes, you can see that one is glued good. That one I'm not gonna test. I want to keep that good. Now I know that there is a problem. Yeah. I can feel it. This one is also good. Okay, five types of seals, and they tend to come loose by the cheaper ones. There is used not a good glue. It won't stick or fit or whatever to the rubber. I don't know what's happened. It is not good. Also, this all yes, it's good. Okay, so I throw them away. It's the cheap materials, also that one. And the one that knows how to order products from Honda knows that those baggets, the seal bags, are used by Honda. So I ordered one to see what it is, but it's not Honda. It's an aftermarket shit type. That's not what I love. And you can see it. It's a much brighter edge. It shines more. The blue coat is thicker, and there is a small edge wedged in, and that's the one I love. This is the one it should be going in the Honda engine, but I only use two of them. That one I throw away. It's rubbish, so I keep them. That's a little bit of product information. I know. That's the Honda engine. So, let's go to work now. Klaas, you're laughing now. You know exactly what I've done with your water pump seal by Prosper. I put a new one in his engine, and that was the cause of it. Faulty one. So, okay. Those water pipes are always rusty, so I send them away to get them sandblasted and ask them to powder coat them, and that's the end result. There it is. But there is one problem. Let me explain. Powder coating is thick. It's thicker than paint. And look, there is also a little bit of problem, I think. I put a special seal from Honda, used in the later models. It's tapered, it's thin here and thick there. I put that around the water pipe. Like that. Nothing glued or greased or something. It's clean, it's dry. And then it should be going in there. Oh yay, I know there's a problem. That's not gonna work. One moment, maybe I can solve the problem. So. Very simple. Good old silicon kit, not much. That's too much. A thin layer, not too much. Where is my water pipe? Here it is. So, are you seeing what I'm doing? Not too much. Ooh. Now, yes. Wow. That's worked well. That's all what I want to see. Then, when you replace those little caps, use always new bolts. Don't use the old ones, because when you can untie them, you have a big problem. And you don't like big problems, believe me. So, you can't come here with a drill head, because there's not enough room. Also, the tools you're using, it's too short, you need a longer one. So, that's why I use always new bolts. Just put it in place. Look good if there is any problems. It should be a little bit more tightened on. So that's fine. That's good. So this is a special engine. This engine has only a GL 500 or 650 dynamo, and that makes it special because it's not powering anymore an original CDU unit. So that one is installed, that one's installed. I need a hose, a small hose. Klaas, do you have my hose? Klaas? So yes, put it there. That one, there. That one comes here. Yeah, should be right now. So, okay. Yes, I use again the silicone kit. But I'm not ready. One moment, I'm going too fast. Yes, there it is. The radiator, I painted it black again. So, one moment please. Yeah, that should be right. It can be a problem to install those hoses, so I lubricate it with again a little bit of silicone kit. Not much, I said a little bit. The benefits of the silicone kit is it's heat resistant, and when there is a leak it will stick a little bit and close the leak, and it is easier to install the hoses, believe me. So that one goes there. Now I need it, that one there. Normally, I think I'm doing it wrong. Normally, that one is installed, and then I put the radiator there on. But now I'm doing it the wrong way. And that's always the difficult way to do it, of course. I'm missing a tool. That's not the way to do it. Who has it? No, no problem. There it is. So, oh, 7. So. Yeah. Yeah, you don't see anything, I think. Do we get it wrong? Yeah. So. Okay. That feels right. I'm always a little bit struggling with this one because that's the way to do it. I'm still not happy with one thing, so first I'm going to solve that problem. Was not fitted very well. Now it is. So okay, I put it later in place. Don't worry. Okay. Shit. A special nail frame house. New. I'm going to order it more because it's a good product. Similar like Honda. And that's what I like. I prefer to use products that closest to original Honda. So, you see this one is not cooperating. Then we make it work. Give it some pressure with the clamp. So, oh. Yeah, come on. So, I need another one. It's not on the table, so I have to find myself one. Sorry. Yes, I found one. Sorry. I'm back again. Oh, there's my plier. Also give it some pressure, make it a little bit smaller. So that's not enough. Why is that going away so far? Again. So. Waarom? Nog een keer, over. Niet lachen, Klaas. Zo. Now is it fitted very well? Yes, I love it. So, radiator is closed. Thermostat housing is closed. It should be. That one is closed, that one's closed. Okay. Let's see what happens when I give it some liquid. Do we have a nice clear view? Yes. Okay, 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 let's do it. Let's start. Klaas, this is a special announcement to Klaas in the Netherlands. Klaas, this is used liquid, cooling liquid. It's coming out the engine of Prosper. And it was brand new and now it's still new. But it is used. Klaas, dit is de oude meuk van Prosper. Kun je lachen. Ziet men in de lach. Zo. So. Listen to the sound of the engine. You can't hear it in the camera, but I hear it burping a little bit. Give it some time. In the thermostat inside, there's a small hole, and also the air has to go to this. So, for a moment, yes. The air has to go to the hose. Sometimes it is difficult to find the words. For me in English. I'm still filling up. You hear a bubbling sound? That's good. And when I have made a problem, normally you see it leaking somewhere. So, there is oil inside the engine. There is liquid cooling now in the engine. I top it off. Look at me. I'm going to do something. I'm hugging the engine. It's cold. But now, I'm tilting it to the back. And sometimes, yes, like a little baby. It's making a noise, a gargling sound, and then I know the last hollow room, the last hollow space is filled with liquid. You can do that when the engine is beneath your frame. And now I see a problem. Oh, that's new. That's new to me. Where does it come from? That's new. That should not be. First, I'm going to close the lid on the radiator. So, please, come look at this.